The engineering of songwriting and techniques of songwriting. How they touch someone with melodies and words. And in the case of Brian Wilson's songs, chord changes and harmonies, modulations and counterpoint. It didn't really matter too much that most of the content was about surfing, cars, and girls. It was about life, and that's what music is about.
It comes with a lifetime guarantee.
It was the early 60s in Los Angeles. Teenagers were creating their own culture. Hanging out at the beach and surfing was one of the things to do. In England, it was sort of a mod movement. In Los Angeles, surfing was sort of a badge of who you were.
Well, surf music was an accident. It was the stuff that the surfers played when they would view their surfing movies. It was a very big thing on Saturday, Friday night to go to the high school auditorium and watch surfing movies. And they used music by Dick Dale and The Ventures and Duane Eddy as background music to their movies. And that was sort of the birth of surf music. And then it became a genre on its own. People started forming bands and writing instrumentals that were appropriate for surf movies, and that's kind of how it was born.
If everybody had an ocean across the USA, then everybody'd be surfing like California. You'd see them wearing their baggies, Warachi sandals too, a bushy, bushy blonde hairdo.
Wilson brothers' parents had gone on vacation and they left money for groceries. So brothers Brian, Dennis, and Carl, cousin Mike Love, and friend Al Jardine took the money and rented musical instruments. The boys turned the living room into a rehearsal studio, and Dad Murray was not happy when he came home, but he calmed down when he heard what they were doing. They called themselves the Pendletons after a shirt made in Oregon.
We didn't really think the Pendletons was that great either, to be honest with you. But it's what it is, you know. So we became the Beach Boys.
In December 1961, the boys' dream came true when they heard Surfin' on the radio.
We would run home from school every day. It was like a miracle to hear it on the radio. I mean, it's unbelievable. It was great. Now we have instruments, we can go out and play for somebody.
We start with Denny Wilson on the drums. Followed by Al Jardine on rhythm guitar. Helped out by Carl lead guitar Wilson. And filled out instrumentally by our leader, Brian Wilson, on the bass.
Help me, Rhonda, help me get her out of my heart. Help me, Rhonda, help me, Rhonda, help me, Rhonda, help me, Rhonda. to me, he don't even try. Cause if you let a set of wings, man, I know she could fly. She's my little, little scoop. You don't know. She's real fine, my 409. She's real fine, my 409, my 409. Well, I save my pennies and I save my dimes.
Giddy up, 409.
Before I knew there would be a time.
Giddy up, 409.
When I would buy a brand new 409.
Nothing can touch my 409.
Well, she got her daddy's car and she cruised through the hamburger stand now. See, she forgot all about the library, like she told her old man now. And with the radio blasting, goes cruising just as fast as she can now. And she'll have fun,
fun, fun, till her daddy takes a T-Rid away.
Fun, 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 till her daddy takes a T-Rid away. Well, where is the standard? Cause she walks, looks and rides like an ace now.
You walk like an ace now, you walk like an ace.
She makes the Indy 500 look like a Roman chariot face.
You look like an ace now, you look like an ace.
A lot of guys try to catch her, but she leads them on a wild goose chase.
You got like an ace, now you got like an ace.
She'll have
fun, 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 till her daddy takes a T-Bird away.
Fun, 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 till her daddy
takes. Catch a wave and you're sitting on top of the world. Don't be afraid to try the greatest sport around.
Catch a wave. Coastline craze, you gotta
catch a wave and you're sitting on top of the world.
Not just a fad, cause it's been going on so long.
Catch a wave, catch a wave.
I'll be surfing soon, and when they
catch a wave, they'll be sitting on top of the world.
Round, round, get around,
I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around,
I get around. Where the kids are hip. My buddies and me, you're getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone. I get around.
I get around.
car, cause it's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet.
We'd like to do for you the first slow song the Beach Boys ever recorded. This one's a ballad called Surfer Girl.
They knock me out. Sunlight plays upon her head. I hear the sound of a gentle wind on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me
excitation,
good vibration.
She's my mind. closer now. Softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations.
She's by my excitations.
Tries to put me down and says this school is great. I tell him right away, now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state.
Hey, hey, take it away. Get that ball and fight.
Your school.
That turned me on as a kid. Will I look back and say that I wish I hadn't done what I did?
hear the music on me tight now, baby. I hear the music on me tight. I hear the music. I hear the music, baby.
Support for Better Each Day comes from BruceHilliardHomes.com. For a better day in buying or selling a home, search BruceHilliardHomes.com or visit our website, Better Each Day, for more information. And while you're there, subscribe to the show. It's free. That's BruceHilliardHomes.com, Windermere Real Estate. And make it better each day.
Radio show with Bruce Hilliard. We'll be back with a new horizon, but until then, honor the future. It comes with a lifetime guarantee.
And we're all just trying to make the next day a bit better.